your shots couldn't drop me. I took it a smile, nigga. You know what I mean? Got hit twice in the neck. Grazed in the head. You know, this is what it is, nigga. The music still is dropping. The music still coming, nigga.
Life is about trials and tribulations and overcoming obstacles, but I'm tired of shit I'm facing, cause it's not on minds, got everybody's situations that I gotta make better, and that shit take cheddar,
that shit call.
I guess everybody want me to save them. I guess niggas think 10 million was shady paid them. I tell them no, they talk down on me and try to play it. Guess they forgot about all the other shit that I gave them.
What about all the other times?
Funny how they can be so forgetful. All the other shit I say yes to. I'm sure this is something every real nigga worldwide can attest to. When a nigga needs something, the only time you call a check.
That's all facts.
Do niggas ever think that I'm stressed too? Niggas act like I owe them, that shit is stressful. My girl said don't let it stress you, but she don't even know that I'm depressed too.
Do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm stressed too, homie.
Most of my homies died, the rest of them doing time. And do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm going through
it. I don't come around, so I guess it's out of sight, out of mind. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Do niggas care?
Everybody got their hand out asking me for shit. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Niggas don't know what I'm going through, man.
Do anybody care?
Bullshit
in life, everybody goes through that. But it's a lesson in it all, you gotta grow through that.
Uh-huh.
I was down bad and broke, but I wrote through that. Thought my problems would go away if I could blow through rap. Dutch master smoked a whole two packs.
Smoking.
This kind of stress, I wouldn't want my worst enemy to go through that. My cousin, he took a cord and put his throat through that. I wish I had a chance to tell a nigga, don't do that. Niggas don't understand depression is real. People stressing about real life shit, you stressing your bills. Not too long after my cousin hung himself. I never told nobody, but I lost a son myself. Imagine being in the hospital holding your dead baby. And he looked just like you, you trying to keep from going crazy.
That's my world.
That's why I drink a bottle daily for all the shit I keep bottled in lately.
Do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm stressed too, homie.
Most of my homies died, the rest of them doing time. And do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm going through
it. I don't come around, so I guess it's out of sight, out of mind. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Do niggas care?
Everybody got their hand out asking me for shit. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Niggas don't know what I'm going through,
man. Do anybody care?
Do y'all niggas give a fuck what I'm going through?
10 months old, I was abused. Kicked in the stomach, I swallowed like a balloon.
I was fucked up.
Zipper on my stomach cause they split my liver. Well, not a day go by where I don't sip my liquor. Where I don't roll when it twist my swisher. Thought I was helping with the pain, but I'm just getting sicker. Alcoholism is a sickness. How many people gonna admit that they addicted?
Nobody.
I drink cause I'm stressed. I'm stressed cause I'm depressed. Depressed cause I'm just tired of this shit. They like, why you stressed? Boy, you blessed. They don't know about the nights when I can't even get rest.
I'm losing sleep.
Burning this kush while I pace, crying in the mirror every time I look at my face.
I hate this shit.
If you only knew what it took, what it takes, you only care what I put in my safe. What?
Do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm stressed too, homie.
Most of my homies died, the rest of them doing time. And do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm going through
it. I don't come around, so I guess it's out of sight, out of mind. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Do niggas care?
Everybody got their hand out asking me for shit. But do anybody care? That I'm stressed.
Niggas don't know what I'm going
do
through,
anybody
man.
Care?
Do y'all niggas give a fuck what I'm going
that
through?
I'm stressed.
Do you know what it feels like to be alone? When the world counts you out, then you start counting yourself out. You can't even look at yourself in the mirror, cause you think that you're a loser because everybody else seen you lost. They seen you fall. They watch you. Everybody watch you. They walk by you. They want to help you get back up. You was all alone. You was in a dark place. But one day that spark kicked in you, and you said, you know what? You got that old feeling that when you was a winner, when you was winning, when everybody said they love you, but you was still by yourself. You was by yourself them nights in the gym. You was by yourself them nights on the track. And you said, I'ma come back. And that's what you did, you came back. But it was that moment when the world said, I don't wanna be around you. I don't know you. You're not popular. You're not a winner. I don't got time to be waiting for you to win again. You came alive. That was the motivation that pushed you to come back. And now you're back. Now you're back at 100, and everybody know your name again. But you know what? You're not bitter. You're not mad. You're back. You're back. You're back.
come home to visit my city. These fuck niggas try to take me out the game. But it's nothing though. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing though. I'm still here. By the grace of God, I'm still breathing, nigga.